this weekend. Let's fire things up a little bit and drop the green flag on this weekend's Vintage Grand Prix. Did you know this? The Vintage Grand Prix is just one of a handful of races to be held on city streets anywhere in the world. One of the only other places, Monaco. And this big event takes place this weekend right here in Schenley Park. So let's get you up to speed with everything you need to know and get you ready for the big event. Qualifying races start Thursday start today at 1 o'clock, and people from all over the country will be bringing their vintage vehicles to town. More than 150 cars will compete in the 29th annual Vintage Grand Prix. We were out there Thursday afternoon as setup was underway. Here's what you need to know, a couple other things that will be happening. Qualifying at 1 o'clock tomorrow afternoon. The Crown Royal feature races will begin at noon on Sunday. And then here's the best part. It's free, and it's open to the public. So if you're getting ready to head down there, they'll have shuttle buses running around Schenley Park in Oakland. They'll get you covered. I'm Scott Stiller, Traffic Watch 4.